Need to complete the first set of milestones following the swift adoption of necessary legislation by the Greek Parliament on Thursday, 2 days from now. This will then allow the institutions to finalize their assessment of compliance, paving the way for Member States to take the necessary decisions on disbursement, as well in the framework of the programme, and for bank recap, €2 billion on the one hand, €10 billion, which are available on the other hand.